be talking the absolute best, coziest layer you can get into your closet right now. This Serena faux fur tunic vest. It's by Evereve. It is exclusively ours, and it is an absolute must have for this fall season. I've got three really fun ways to style it, taking you from your most casual moments to a really fun night out. So I thought we would start with something kind of in between. I'm seeing backyard bonfires, outdoor get-togethers, temperatures dipping at night, and a need for dressing up just a little bit, but not so much that it feels over the top. This is the perfect layer to take any outfit from so-so to so amazing. So here's how I put it together. Starting from the bottom, I think it's all about the boots. We're gonna have three really fun boots today too. This is the Caster. I love this boot because number one, it's crazy comfortable. Number two, it's waterproof, but check it out. Really fun brown suede, this great lug sole, but it's thick enough, gang, that it's really easy to stand on. So this is a kind of belly up to the bar kind of boot that you can keep on all day long. Now, the big question that is coming, I know, is straight legs and shoes, what to wear, how to pair. Here's my solution when the weather starts to dip. An ankle length with a taller shaft boot is your answer. This is the Riley from A. Goldie. You know this jean. You've been wearing it like crazy with your slides and your mules. Now we've got it on with a little bit taller shaft boot, and it meets and greets, so I don't have to worry about cold ankles. Now, I paired it back to this super yummy Parker sweater. I'm gonna show you guys without the vest on, just so you can see. Comes in two colors, but I'm a little obsessed with this yummy forest green. Bring me anything green this season. I am a sucker for it for sure. More of a three-quarter sleeve, so I like that it's not so hot. A boucle knit, and it's not too long. I did a little half tuck, of course, to give myself a little bit of waist. Now throw on that fun vest, a little bit longer. Throw on just hoops, gold chain, of course, little simple ring, and I'm good to go. I think I'd grab my Think Royland crossbody. Brewery, here I come. Okay, I've got another idea for maybe how to turn it up for a date night. Okay, look number two. This is a fun one, an easy one, and perfect for date night. So take that fabulous faux fur vest, and then we're gonna combine it with a more fitted dress and a sexy boot. So starting with the dress, this is that Michael Stars ultra rib fabric you've been loving all year long. We've got it in a brand new silhouette. So this is that square neck dress, long sleeve, all that side ruching you've come to know and love, and then that side slit that does all the favors for the legs, be they short like mine or tall like many of yours out there. The square neck is so crazy flattering. One of the reasons I absolutely love it is that it looks great whether you are full busted or more petite on top. I love it to show off a great necklace. I just popped on a fun little chain. Kept my earrings pretty simple. I think when you put together a look like this, especially when you've got this showstopper idea in a vest, you want to think about what kind of the hero of the look is. In this case, I think it's the vest. When you lose the vest, I think it's the dress. So keeping everything pretty simple. But let's talk about this really fun scrunch boot. Now, this is one of those boots you can kind of push down a little bit, get a little bit of puddling around the ankle, or keep it taller. Also works under a straight leg or a bootleg. I love the neutral color of it. It just kind of disappears in the look. Makes for a fun contrast. If you wanted to dress it up more, I'd grab that black Betty booty with that fun stiletto heel, but I liked a little bit of that more sturdy boot with this look. A little bit more unexpected, a whole lot of fun, and P.S. crazy comfortable. All right, after all these fun looks for going out, I've got an easy look to just hang out in. Okay, last look, easy one. This is your knocking around, running around, getting it done, But if I run into you at Target, I'm not totally horrified that I forgot to brush my hair. Look. So here it is. Easy, easy, easy. We're going to start with leggings. Oh yeah, baby. Legging season has returned and these are a dream. This is Commando. It is the neoprene legging. And what that means, it is soft as butter, holds you in, but feels like air. And mama, these are high rise. Look at how high these come up. Holding in all the pieces, doesn't roll. That's my biggest pet peeve of high rise leggings. These guys stay on and are so darn comfortable. Now, I always say, just like in jeans, show a little ankle. It just helps lengthen that leg. So I paired it back to an easy little sneaker. This is P448. I love this kind of interest in this, even though it's black, it's got a little bit going on. So kind of a tweed effect here and just a little teeny bit of sparkle and shine on the tongue, just enough to make it more fun than your solid black sneak. Now, underneath our new favorite vest that everyone's got to get, right, is this great tunic from Michael Stars. Now, I popped on this beautiful neutral camo. It also comes in solids as well as another dark blue camo. So many ways to do it. I just love the tonality of this with the vest. I thought it was so fun. And can we get a little shout out for one of the features of the vest we haven't talked about yet? That's a great little side zip. So if you're looking to show a little more leg, or you just need a little bit more room if you have it zipped up and maybe you're sitting down, it's a great way to just open that up, show off that little bit of kind of bronze hardware. Really fun, really easy. And then, you know, keeping it simple with my jewelry because I probably kept it on from the night before because we had so much fun. So there you go. The vest everybody needs. It's exclusive, and it's unbelievably yummy. Throw this on for any old thing you're going to, and it takes that fun factor up 20 notches, I promise. Hope everyone has a fantastic weekend, and we will see you next week. Take care, everyone.